Anne-Marie Bollman from Large Calgary. I work with people with disabilities. I believe accessible tourism is very important. There's a lot of people who are handicapped, who are in wheelchairs, especially in Calgary, Alberta. We have lots of MS patients, and they all deserve a good vacation with no troubles.
That's good. Hi, I'm Brian Wilson. I'm from Calgary, Canada. I believe in accessible tourism for reasons for people of all ages and all disabilities to have a good holiday.